And we're back, right where we left off last week. To recap, I was invited to play with Winter, Pookie, and Drog. I died a bunch, we moved to another location, and I snagged an LR from an airdrop. Now, Winter and I are running the roads near where him and Drog fought some people before, slowly making our way back to the base, where we were joined by Harley.
Well, I got 36 people in front of me, so...
He had just gotten home and was ready to join the team. We grouped up at the base and got our kits sorted. Then we head out to see what the magnetic PvP trio of Winter, Drog, and Harley would pull in. And it wasn't long before we heard some shots.
Yeah, down grenade 40 launcher. Near Oxygen.
Well, let's push, because it might be this base here. It might be this base here that they're trying to get back to. I saw bullets coming this way.
Yeah, he's right there, mate.
Okay, an eye on the back as
right
well.
Right near that car.
Rick Camp is shooting again.
Yeah, right there in the field. Oh, he's got a bow. Oh, the kid to my left.
He's looting. Is that a horse?
Hit him twice. Hit his mate. Going in, boys.
Got his mate. Full dead.
Who has he or the naked?
No, naked.
Oh, it has his loot.
Has his back at Oxum. Just went into the side.
Are you sure he didn't run out the other side?
Oh, he probably did. Down is clear. That'd be rude.
No name tag. All good. There's a guy front just before running, possibly just naked, but he was heading towards the truck.
Oh, coming out the gate right now in front of us.
Oh, is there cars in this game now?
Yeah.
DB in shop.
What did you have to give him as a weapon?
Tommy.
Okay.
Oh, on the base.
Well, you gotta watch out behind us, bro.
Yeah, I see him.
He's at my body now on top. Come out the doors. Nice.
He's dead. Are you alive, Locke?
Yeah, I'm on 5. Health is going up.
Back.
Coming to us.
Is there a kid down here?
DB dead in shop.
Yeah, nice, Locke.
Finally, a kill that mattered, but I was badly wounded. My health was so low that I could be killed instantly at any point, so I took this chance to heal up safely inside the garage, knowing no one was around me because I had just downed the last one and everyone else was outside fighting. Or so I thought. Oh,
you dead?
I'm down.
Oh, were you staying in there,
Locke? Garage. Yeah, I was I'm walking out.
It's right there.
He's in garage at the moment still.
Damn it. Killed in an instant, just like I feared would happen. All I could do was sit and wait, hoping I would stand back up while I listened to my friends take fire from outside.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, that hurts.
My health's going up, probably gonna stand up and I'm not sure if just as I say that.
Doesn't matter about health going up and shit, it's so dumb.
I didn't know at the time, but the chance of standing up is actually about 20%. So I should have just F1 killed and gotten back into the fight as soon as I could. I tried to make my way back, but not knowing at the time how the attack helicopter works, I was melted before I could even get close to everyone. I had a DB in my hotbar just as it saw me for the first time, and then it didn't give up after that. I tried respawning at our original 2x2 to get back even quicker, but that didn't work out either. I was taken out by someone roaming before I even got close to getting back to everyone, and to make things worse, nighttime was approaching, making things even harder. By the time I got back to the shop, it was nighttime. The fight had still been going on and I'd finally managed to make my way back without dying. Armed with only a rock and a torch, I slowly made my way in, trying to give callouts for where the shots were coming from.
Where?
The back.
Up top or no?
He's lower.
Up top or bottom?
Bottom at the back. He's went in, I think. We're chilling on low.
There's a naked coming near the front.
I'm dead. In office room.
Hit a naked twice, he's going around the back.
Yeah, on my body, in the office room, I have heaps of shit on me. Heaps of ammo, heaps of med, everything.
Now, I knew where the office room was, but for some reason, the stress and pressure of the situation of getting in completely frazzled my brain.
Go with that. Go, just run in there. Go left.
I'm running in as well.
And then left again. Go hard left, just keep doing it.
Yep. Go back room. I'm gonna check this one.
By the time I got there, Harley's meds had been looted. Only his clothes and his custom remained.
Custom.
So I grabbed that and we ran it back to base. The guys geared up again and head back out. I got my stuff together and joined them as well. Knowing where I made mistakes last time, I was just hoping this time I didn't die as many times.
I don't see him.
Hit him once.
Oh, yeah.
Hit him twice.
Can't see the fucker.
He's behind the other side of the base. He came from the 2x2 on the left.
Oh, kid, you on me? Has he behind this base? He's lit. I'm lit. I'm down, but he's hit three times. He's gone through the front door. Nice. Whichever nade. Whichever nade. My son.
The semi's under you.
Lucky, loot the spotty.
Two kids here. Killed another one.
Has that kid got spare meds or no? No.
Can you take this?
No.
I'm gonna go deep. Just go away from the base now.
Hello, where are you?
Hey, bro. You're right. Fine.
Hit him twice, that kid on the roof.
Naked's dead. No, he's on the rock, he's on the rock. Same. No, can't let's me, can't let's heal.
Hey, Locke, did you grab all that ammo?
Yep.
Come back.
Yep.
Jog, do you have vision on that kid?
Let's go towards Bandit. Like, we can run up. Do you want to run
water
up?
Treatment. Water treatment, look at what's circling it right now. Yeah.
Run along the road.
Run through train yard.
Oh, I dropped a water.
Oh, I hate the Chinook water.
Does anyone have fucking low grade on him?
Nah, man.
15.
No. Chuck it in this car, see if it works. Up the back here.
It's about to break. It's about to break. Oh, there's two guys. Here it is. Two guys at the shore branch recycler. Sizes. Just chill, see if they're gonna go.
Did or no?
At the backside. Hazes, yeah.
Sewer branch.
Yes.
Oh no, they're running right. They're going right. They're in the car.
Hit him once. He's gonna run off.
Headshot him.
I'm pushing up a ball.
Yeah, he did.
He's running left.
It was at that point that I made a mental note that I really needed to work on my aim.
Can we jump on
it?
Let's jump on. Then we can jump on. Go.
You guys on?
And apparently I need to work on my jumps as well.
Bit laggy.
So we made our way over to water treatment to see if we can snag the crate that spawns there, as it can give some high-end loot. But we wouldn't be the only ones. It appears on the map for all to see, and it being wipe day, everyone was wanting to get geared up ASAP. So there was sure to be some PvP ahead.
There's a guy there. In the middle. Middle thing.
Yep, thanks, mate.
Top. Get ready, we're gonna 3-2-1 him.
Yeah, middle thing. Ready? Let's go, boys. Middle thing.
Like one sec. Just chill here.
Just coming up.
Headshot hit him. He couldn't.
Oh, up in water tower. Water tower.
Oh,
I'm probably about to eat fucking Jesus, mate.
Oh, I'm dead. Don't push it. There's so many.
I headshot the guy in the building, so I can try and loot Rob.
I got no meds.
Okay. Still got, yeah,
take
me 2 meds.
Oh, no, Carly, jump down here and pick me up. I'm wounded down here.
I got him.
In the big circular hole.
Oh, there's naked behind me with DB down.
You are?
No, he's.
He pushed towards me. I need to be picked up.
Pick hole, I'm coming.
Ah, oh, headshot. Oh. In hindsight, I actually had no idea where Winter was, but for some reason, I said, yep, I would go pick him up. The person that didn't know any callouts or where anything was would go and pick him up. We may have stood a chance if I just covered Harley and he went and got Winter, but I took the fall. So I respawned at our original 2x2 and made a beeline for water treatment in hopes that I could get back before we were looted and help him out.
I'm in like a little tunnel. I'm scared as soon as a PTA is gonna fucking pop me. Ah, oh, fuck, man. They got one kid up in the tower, man.
I'm gonna go up there and kill him for you. Just chill.
You need rad suits to go up there. It's really toxic up there. You can't go up there without one.
I'm gonna go and kill him and then jump down.
Dude, it's gonna be an instant 100, I'm telling you. You'll be walking. You're not gonna be able to kill him.
He's dead. Killed him.
He put his
put the red shirt on. See you later.
Oh, one kid on me. Left. Wait. Fade.
I can't. I don't know. I didn't see him coming down.
That guy's got to be building, right? No building.
Yeah, I think he's in the
just
building.
Just hold me a grub. Where were you? Are you in the tunnel?
I'm looking at map, bro. I don't know. I'm near the crevice where we started shooting.
I found my way back and made some bandages before I head in. I met up with Harley and Winter, and they geared me up, and we pressed on further into water treatment.
Right side window.
Right side window. Harley, cover me.
Go pick him up. Try to pick him up. Hit him again. Watch door, Winter. Watch door.
I'm dead, bro.
You
probably died to something, to a bug.
Yeah, window again. That's two there. Two there.
Doors open.
Two there. I'm dead. I'm full dead. There's three in there. There's two there. One left window, one door, one there.
Is he on the outside of the door?
One's killed.
Oh, you open the door. Okay, door. One dead. The other one full killed, but there's one more in there.
I went up the stairs in hopes that I could surprise them.
MP5. I hit those fights, man.
First level outside.
Oi, you know how I died? My head touched the roof in a fucking circle thing and I just keeled over.
Fuck.
So my body's still down there with a gun and everything.
Spotted. My plan had worked.
I think you just run down.
Damn it! Even now, I have no idea how he saw me or even knew I was there. He looked as if he was facing forward the whole time. But I digress. Drog went to go do something and Harley logged off for the night. But Winter and I tried one last time to see if we could salvage anything from this fight.
Yeah, they're hanging out.
He's looting it. Hit him once.
His mates.
Yeah.
Oh, there's three.
There's a sign on the ground here. 14 bullets. Look, he has the rocket launcher. I hit him fucking heaps.
Where is he?
Hit him again.
I see him.
Oh, they're getting jumped.
Running around the opposite side of this building.
They went past the door. I'm dead. There was like fucking heaps of them, bro.
Yeah.
I think I know where they're running. I think they're our original enemies, the ones that we raided.
Shots are so close. We got DB'd.
So we're just friends?
Yeah.
You're very good at the game.
Yeah, thanks, mate. Appreciate it.
Super good, bro.
And with that, we all called it a night. I did some farming back at the base just to unwind for a minute, and actually got jumped by a few guys with spears.
Oh man, I nearly had a full inventory of wood, and this guy's chasing me.
Where are you?
Running back to base.
Check.
Oh, he's just got me. Him and his mate, they're naked with, what is it? Spears.
Shoot him. Bot dead.
Classic. Thank you, Drog.
Drog and I also went out on boats to see if we could find anything interesting in some barrels. And although we didn't find anything, we had a good laugh.
You're fried, Drog.
Seriously, if I'm gonna put sound and more stuff in the components box, I'm gonna lose it. Like, that's it.
It was lucky.
I don't think it was. I've been putting that all separate because I didn't want to get yelled at by Boothie.
I don't think it was.
I think Winter set me up.
Nah, mate. What?
All in all, I had an absolute blast playing with these guys. No matter how many mistakes I made, they were always super nice and always gave me advice. Hopefully, playing with them will fast track my Rust skills so that I may be a better player in no time. Thank you all so much for watching. Once again, I am overwhelmed with the positivity and nice things you've all put in the comments. I am absolutely loving making Rust content. So if you guys want to see anything specific, make sure you let me know in the comments section below and I'll be sure to read it. But until next time, thank you all for watching and I hope to be able to share some food on a beach with you sometime soon.